Yeah, that was pretty crazy, man. I gotta reload my chat again. It's so weird. How am I get it sometimes and not other times? It looked like they stalled. Straight up stalled. Oh, there he goes. I finally got it. Dude, my multi-stream chat is in shambles. That was pretty crazy, man. He said it stalled. That's pretty crazy. It's like mechanical issues caused it to stall or something. I don't know. Pretty crazy, man. It's pretty sketchy. Pretty sketched. That's for sure. Pretty sketchy. Okay, let's put the parking brake back on. Ready for this one? Okay, here we go. I'm gonna put it full. Okay. Watch your jet. Watch, bro, bro, watch your jet. Hey, how's it going? I did a barrel roll last time. Here, hold on. There we go. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Let me get some stuff here. Give me a minute. One minute. Uno maso, caso. We'll get you your barrel roll. Hold on. How am I not getting all my messages? It's so weird. Alright, here we go. Ready? Longitude is like a is it's crazy, man. The performance on this thing is nutty. What was that? A 20 plus degree pitch at 11,000 feet per minute vertical speed, and I was still I was still gaining speed. That's crazy. This thing is nuts. I was able to take I just took off on the shortest runway in the world. This thing is amazing. I wish I could. I think if you go in the Dark Star, you can get pretty close. The Dark Star gets right up there. I've seen people way up there. 300,000 feet. Pretty crazy. Dude, that's crazy, man, that you're escorting her. You had to Garter. If I what if I take this thing, probably. I've never tried it. I think I've always gone to the max ceiling, to like 40. I don't think I go past 45,000. That's just what it's listed, max ceiling. But I think you can. I mean, you not like bounce, but I'm saying like you could probably go to like 60,000 in this thing. Dude, what was up? What's up with that story? So the kid went missing, and then it was just like they acted like no big deal. That's crazy. She's a regular. Like, they. So, how did they get information that they might have sold the kid? Like, to someone like who wants to adopt it, or something more sinister? Hello, Sulamania. Okay, yeah, I could do that. I could do that, Deco. Kid went missing, no one has seen her for over a year, and all of a sudden the school was like, where is she? Dude. So that's why they got it on the substance. They probably found some sort of substance on her. I'm good, how are you doing? Sulamia. No, I don't have Snapchat. That's crazy. So they think okay. But she's like tight-lipped though. She's not even talking about it, huh? She's not saying nothing to nobody. I like you too, Deco. You're a nice person. Thank you for coming by. I really and saying hi to me. I'll do that next for you. Oh, they both had drugs. Okay. Kurdistan. Hey. Much love to Kurdistan, homie. Much love to Kurdistan. Yeah, like my kid goes missing for 5 minutes and I'll start to lose my stuff. Crazy, dude. I keep saying it, but I think the world has reached peak insanity. Where are my broskies? My jabroskies over here. Oh, I see him. That's okay. You're doing great, Deco. Don't worry about it. Yes, yeah, this is Juliana. Yeah. Princess Juliana. I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna do this flight again. Because I don't have the upgraded one. What is that? Plug-in one, what's really good. With the people that sit over here and all that. I'm gonna do it again. Yeah, I pinned your hello. That's right, Deco. I did. Cause I was afraid you left me. So I was like, when he comes back, he'll know that I got his message. Dude, I'm like, so where are we going? Wait, where am I supposed to go? Oh, they want me over here. Bro, I'm waiting for you. Now I'm the airplane. You're supposed to go around me. I live in United States. I'm from Washington, Washington State. All right, hey, I'll see you, man. Have a good run. Thank you for stopping by. For show. I'll see you soon. I gotta come out and visit you. Yeah, it's okay. You're doing great. Don't worry about it. You're doing great. Hands are sweaty. My hands are sweaty, Deco.
guess I got externals. I don't need the APU anymore. Oops. Parking brake. Parking brake. It's like it's a handbrake in this one, see? Isn't that cool? It's like a car. Alright, let's get this thing done.